Hey guys, Shudders here, and today we're going to be discussing a new game mode known as Nightfall, which I would love to see in a new Gears of War game from just hearing about how the game mode works and how players would have to adjust their own gameplay to it. So the game mode is a fan idea just to let you guys know from someone on the official forums known as Emesis or Emesis, if I'm pronouncing that right, which by the way, if you aren't already signed up to, you should definitely, just because it's a lot of great Gears of War discussion taking place there all the time, but he is responsible for the original idea that it is this Nightfall game mode, and it draws inspiration from Gears of War 1 Act 2, if you guys remember, which is actually called Nightfall, which was the first time in the Gears of War franchise we encountered the darkness that comes with the deadly Krill enemy. Now, for the rules of the game mode are simple but work very well indeed. The game mode has the same rules as execution, however, except for one awesome thing, which just changes up the way you play this certain game mode. So unlike in execution, Nightfall has the play player will be forced into close combat at all times through the lovely creatures we know as the Krill, who take over the map slowly, killing anyone staying in the darkness areas. So as you can see right now on screen right here, we have the overview layout of the Gears of War 3 multiplayer map known as Gridlock being played in this Nightfall fan game mode. The spawns in the red marked areas will instantly become out of bounds and taken over by the Krill the moment all of the players walk over the dashed line, basically entering the main area of the map. But to prevent spawn camping anyway, straight away the spawns will be taking over after 30 seconds of the round beginning. For now, every single minute from now on, the outside areas will definitely be taken over by the lethal Krill, forcing both teams into close tight combat and for quick plays to be made to ensure the win for your team and to win the round and defeat the opposing team. So the green area on all of these examples I'm using, I call the safe area, where the players can stay alive without being killed off by the Krill. So as you can see, at the beginning of a round, the whole map is safe for only a mere 30 seconds before the spawn areas are controlled by the Krill. As you can see, the safe area getting smaller. 1 minute later, the flower pots or garden areas become out of bound. 2 minutes after everyone has left the spawn area, only the middle section from sniper tower to the bell tower is safe for the surviving players. And finally, the last stage of this game mode, at 3 minutes after players leaving both the spawn areas, only a small circle of the map focusing on the grenades and bell tower is the safe area for remaining players. Now, I think this game mode was created and shared by a Gears fan in the community, which, just to think about, is awesome, because it is a slight twist on execution, but sounds, and I assume as well, would probably play like a whole new game mode overall. The game mode itself, from looking at the examples I used on the Gridlock in this video, just describes that this game mode is a very short, fast-paced game type that 100% prevents camping and pushes players to make quick decisions to take out enemy players and the enemy team while avoiding the Krill at the same time. I think I would probably really would enjoy this game mode, and it would really feel like a big change of pace with what we are used to within all of the game modes in the Gears of War franchise so far. However, I do feel like it couldn't last as like a permanent game type just available forever. But it would definitely be perfect as a game mode for taking the special event playlist up to the next level. Currently, at the moment, we have modes which only have in-game setting changes or weapon swap changes for the special event on Gears of War 3 and Judgment. I personally think if Black Tusk Studios could use this Nightfall game mode in the game, but also create new ways to play Gears of War like Nightfall has, because it's changing the formula of an existing game mode being execution, but bringing that fresh new take with the added Krill feature, which is just completely changing the way we have just seen execution be played in the past. Leave me a comment down below. What do you think of the game mode Nightfall, and also would you like to see it appear in the new Gears of War game? So there you have today's video. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you aren't already. Thanks for watching, and as always, I shall see you on the next one.